On Tuesday, the filmmaker who revolutionized the world of cinema by bringing about France's new wave cinema, Jean-Luc Godard, died at the age of 91. Godard was among the world's most acclaimed directors, known for such classics as Breathless and Contempt, which pushed cinematic boundaries and inspired directors decades after. Multiple French media outlets confirmed that they had learned the news of his death from his relatives on Tuesday. His most recent work was released in 2018, although some thought Godard became willfully obscure as his career went on. Godard received an honorary Oscar in 2011 with the dedication reading for passion, for confrontation, for a new kind of cinema. His movies broke with the established conventions of French cinema in 1960. Godard was one of the leading figures of the New Wave movement. Critics rated him among the top 10 directors of all time, and he has had a direct influence on several seasoned directors across the world. French President Emmanuel Macron said France lost a national treasure with Godard's death. In a statement on Tuesday, his family said that the Franco-Swiss director had died peacefully at home. They added that no official funeral ceremony will take place. They also said that he will be cremated. Jean-Luc Godard was born into a wealthy Franco-Swiss family on December 3rd of 1930 in Paris's plush 7th arrondissement. His father was a doctor. His mother was the daughter of a Swiss man who founded an illustrious investment bank.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.